every athlete who's a, if you're a student of the game, you're going to watch film. That's the best thing to do. So you watch all your opponents. You practice all your moves, what you need to get better at. Obviously, the moves you're good at, you're going to practice those also. But a lot of film watching and just a lot of working on the small things. When we get to our level, it's the small things that wins matches. So just breaking down technique and doing things like that, you just have to do.